Who's gonna be the softest king? Who is gonna be the softest king? Who's gonna be the softest king?
Who's gonna be the softest king? Who is gonna be the softest king?
What's up, guys? How's it going? I got my tea. I got my throat croat, my throat coat for the throat coat scrote tea. I did see Rustage's Styles of Nerdcore video. I didn't even think, like, man, maybe I should save this for a live stream later, but I saw it. It was hilarious. So lame too, because he asked me if it was okay that he does an impression of me. Like, of course it's freaking okay, dude. Why would I? No. No, you can't. I am Kim Jong-il. You cannot make any jokes about me. I am the Prime Minister of China. You cannot make jokes about me. Ridiculous. When are you gonna shave? Never! Never! Never going to shave. Unless I am a fugitive on the run. If the government starts pursuing the Yaga gang, that's when you know I've shaven my beard. Either that, or I've started to actually look old, and my half-Asian genes have decided to just cease. I have a shirt on, professional bad joke artist, for now. Man, one day, our gang is gonna be so big that someone is going to, like, beat up somebody else in the streets, and it's gonna be filmed on video, and then they kick their ass, and then just go,
yaga, yaga, man.
And then that's it. And there will be, like, it could be a number of different intentions, but yeah, they're gonna wonder, what did he say? And why did he say that? And then they're gonna try to, like, trace it back on the internet. What is this yaga yaga? Where does it come from? Basically, I'm saying, if you're gonna beat somebody up and somebody's filming it, make sure you say that at the end. I am not condoning any violence, all right? Violence is bad. But if you happen to be caught up in some violence, make sure you represent the gang. Thank you very much. Let's confuse everybody by also saying yaga yaga bitch at the end of acts of kindness. So when you walk an old lady across the street, once you're done, make sure you say, yaga yaga bitch! And then just walk away. Oops, my shirt is inside out. What the fuck? I must be wearing it. And it is a green shirt so that you can edit whatever you want on it. Today, we are going to be watching the Zabuza and Haku rap reactions. All right, start typing in the chat. Whatever you want, random words, let's go. Hey yo, it's gay time, y'all. Pull down your pants, show me your one ball. And we can do karate with Itachi on my body. Yeah, you see the Yaga gang bangs, oh slang. I hear the phone rang, I pick it up. It's Ka calling for me. Yeah, cause I'm showing my dick like a Miley Cyrus. And then I steal cock like a pirate. Yeah, I'm so soft, but I never cough on the cock cause I'm going hard. Yeah, I'm like Rock Lee with some chicken nuggets because I'll fight you if you won't fuck it.
I'm talking about my butt.
Now this is real music. Yo, we gotta take it back, man. Real hip hop, yo. Let me show you some real hip hop. You know I wanna see some boobies after we go see some movies. And then you do me in the jacuzzi like I'm Biggie Smalls. Show me them thick thighs cause I get my dick rise. I do it for JoJo. Yeah, I flow roll so slow-mo like this. And I gag on dicks. Wow, I can't believe somebody subscribed for that. My name is Steve. I like to drink Febreze. Yeah, because I'm playing with my testes all the time, man. And they gotta smell good like Connors do. I remember what you tweeted, Connor. Shall we get into this reaction and see what is going on here?
Welcome back. Today we are reacting to None Like Joshua. Featuring, or I guess with, Connor Quest and Tyler Clark. NLJ and Connor Quest are rapping as Zabuza and Haku.
Boom!
Why is the chat just lots of letters? Don't worry about it, Schwabity. All right? Don't worry about it. Nobody tell him. No one tell him. There must be like some kind of British connection, you know? Like, it just means like, look how hype Schwabity is for Connor. And I think it must be that like UK thing, you know? That like UK brethren, drinking buddies kind of thing.
Right? Oi! Oi!
Is that what British dudes say when they're just like, banging somebody. There were several times when Tyler, when he was working on the track, he said, did Connor just say blinding him with jizz?
Blinding him with jizz.
Oh boy, yeah.
Damn it. No, he didn't say blinding him with jizz. That's fan fiction, all right? We're not talking about the fan fiction, okay? Jeez. I did not hear it until Tyler said something, all right? But I'm okay with it because it's funny. Schwab, just letting you know, I won't be mad if I got below an 80. I'll be okay with that. It's just that if it is below an 80, I will literally report your YouTube channel.
Your friends weren't around. Tell me your life is shortening. It's just my line of work for now.
What it do, homies? It's your boy Dave and I'm...
Dave, I swear you are recording this while everyone's sleeping. You gotta quit doing that.
Spill me for the water from my fist. No sleep for you when you can't.
No, no, Mike, why would you do that? Oh, man, he left us soft. Left us hard. Sorry, he left us hard. I don't hate it. I just really don't like it when reactors do that, when the beat just drops, and then they're like, wait a minute, beat just dropped, wait a minute. Oh, I can't do that, man. Leaves me too hard.
And let me take away his breath. Then I want to call him, figure my own dad. This time for a friend.
Yo, he gets it. Bro, man got soft. Oh my God.
Go ahead and wrap that up, because that's a body bag right there. Take my headphones with you, because they dead too.
Did I call him Mike? I meant to say Dave. Make sure you've hit that follow button so you don't have to miss the next Twitch stream, okay? And thank you for everybody who came by for the first time. I hope you enjoyed it. Definitely more freestyles coming up. Feel free to throw in some bitty bits before so that we can get that freestyle going next time. Thank you guys for being so awesome. I love you. I love you. If no one's told you, I love you. And thank you for being awesome, coming to my chat. Hope to see you tomorrow as well. We're going to be getting some work done tomorrow. All right? So, good night and
yaga yaga, bitches.
Master of puppets, I'm pulling your strings. Soon you'll be kissing the ring. Ninjas are feeling the sting. Master of puppets, I'm pulling your strings. The scorpion poisoning. Ninjas are feeling the sting. Conqueror, I'll come to conquer soon. A gakare, soon as I cut your chakra ropes. Use my creations on me, I got better jokes. Like giving poison without any antidotes. Not a puppet show when I came from my phone's army. I want to close all of your eyes and I'll book them both. Put in some better folk, then you'll be coming home with me. Another clone body.